Hey YouTube, what's up? Sketchdeck Thomas here, and I've got a review of the Marware Sports Show Convertible for iPod 2nd generation and 3rd. So you can see here, it's nice and clean. My iPod Touch is still clean. Anyway, I have a review of the iPod Touch, which I'll be uploading, I think, first or last, I don't know. So anyway, here's what we can see. The bell clip is, I put away somewhere, I think it's over here, yeah it is, it's over here. See, as you can see, the case is black. I have a positive review. It keeps it nice and safe. It's securely fastened. It clips. It snaps on, snaps back. Belt clip for portability convenience. See, it has a screen protector. It keeps you clean, nice and safe. As you can see, it keeps it nice and safe. It's made by Marware. It's $39.95. It's pretty good. I give it 4 stars. I like this case. It's just the only, I have like maybe one con. It's pretty hard to take off. See, I'm gonna try to snap it off. See, it's really annoying to take off. So when I do my review of the iPod Touch, it's gonna be on. It's gonna be a separate review. That's one of the only cons of it. Everything else is nice. It's nice, secure. It has things for you can slide your stuff into. I'm gonna give a shout out to iApple564, Gaming Entertainers, iChris Show, and some other and Agent John One. Some technical specs of it is it's made by that the belt clip securely attaches to your top. Anything it's the touch screen the screen protector doesn't interfere with the touch power, so you can easily do that. Anyway, you can go follow me on Twitter. The link will be in the video description. I'm just gonna say though, if you're gonna buy, it's gonna be convenient, but I just think don't expect to get this off easily, because it's gonna have a little war to take it off. That's my only downside to it. 4 stars. It's an excellent case. It keeps it nice and safe. It's convenient. It has portability. It's portable and it has a whole bunch. It helps and keep it safe and clean. You don't want to get the screen dirty or cracked, because that wouldn't be good. I'm just gonna say though that it's really nice. I think it's worth your money. It's $39.95 U.S. dollars. Go buy it. I bought it at the Apple Store. Made by Marware. Anyway, you can go check out my daily blog site. tjcfilms.wordpress.com. You can go check that out. The link will be in the video description. See, it's nice and handy. I really like it. It's nice and slim. It's convenient. It has the Marware symbol embedded over here. Overall, I pretty much like it. It's really, really, really nice. I enjoy using it a lot. And it's actually, for some people, like if you drop it down like that, it keeps it nice and safe from cracking or breaking. See, it's a little test run. It has enough portability and convenience. I think this is a good buy. I think you guys should check it out. Thank you for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. And goodbye.